Facts about turtles. If you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and share this video. Mating of most reptiles in the Everglades takes place in the early spring. The vast fluted prairie offers plenty of protection from predators, but the females need to reach the dry land to build their nest, which is often separated by dangerous roads and highways. Each year, a large number of reptiles are killed in an attempt to reach their nesting grounds. The injuries of these alligator snapping turtles are so severe, even exposing their intestines and developing eggs. Its extremely strong shell offered little protection during the vehicle collision. Alligator snapping turtles are opportunistic feeders that are almost entirely carnivorous. They rely on both live food caught by ambushing its prey and dead organism which they scavenge. Fully grown snappers will eat almost anything they can catch in the water or at the water's edge, including raccoons, armadillos and even small alligators. A fully grown alligator snapping turtle is one of the heaviest freshwater turtles in the world. Its immensely powerful jaws are capable of separating a human hand if handled improperly. These species can easily bite through a broom handle with a bite force of 1500 pounds per square inch. Cases have been reported where human fingers have been clearly bitten off. These turtles are considered potentially dangerous and must be handled with extreme care. This female lasted for over an hour before eventually dying on its injuries. If you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and share this video. Thank you for watching.